Number two, we cut the tree a little bit with the chainsaw up there. Hopefully it comes down from his truck. Piss. It hit the hideout. Crap, it took that chunk out of that roof. It's done though.